it's become something of a tradition for Welsh First Ministers, for Roderick Morgan, for Clare Drakeford.